I started Handle the Heat in 2009 as a place to document and share my kitchen adventures. Since then, I've graduated culinary school and written a cookbook. I love to share my favorite kitchen tips and tricks with my readers. Here on my channel, you'll find fresh and flavorful recipes alongside everyday indulgences. I want to show you that cooking from scratch doesn't have to be complicated or intimidating. I hope you'll follow me into the kitchen for some fun food adventures.